Ortega on the red carpet at the 2015 Kayla Fan Awards with the Benham Brothers. David and Jason.
Yeah, you got it. Right, give me some knucks on that one.
Even though you just made sure that I knew which one was which. You guys are nominated for Book Impact for your book. Tell us, how does it feel to be nominated here at the Kayla Fan Awards?
Well, we're really excited. We didn't really feel like we deserved it. And you know what? I don't think Jason deserves it at all. I mean, if we win, it's clearly me. But no, we're very honored. This is a very fun event. Never been here before, so all of this is an experience
wild,
for us.
Right?
Yeah, it's crazy.
You know what's interesting? My wife, before this event, she said, "Who else is nominated with you?" And I said, "You know, I think the Zeller parents wrote a book about their boys." She's like, "Yes, I gotta buy that book." And I don't even think she's read mine all the way through.
No way.
Yeah. So.
Well, I was actually going to ask you about that. For our fans that have not read the book, tell us a little bit about it.
Well, our book is titled Whatever the Cost. And we really wrote it for Christians and for Americans right now, that now as the culture is getting darker, now's the time to stand for your faith and for your freedoms, whatever the cost. That in order to do that, you're going to have to face your fears on one side, die to your dreams on the other, so that God will allow you to live powerfully.
That's great. Face your fears, die to your dreams.
That's right.
Wow. I love it. Well, guys, I mean, I'm excited. I can't wait to see what happens tonight if you take home the gold. But thanks for talking with us at Preethcast, and congratulations.
Hey, we love it. You know, we're presenting tonight, too, an award. So we've never spoke off a teleprompter before, so this could be a disaster.
No, there's two of you. You're bound to get it right.
That's right.
All right, guys. Stay tuned. Make sure you go get that book, whatever the cost, the Benham Brothers. I'm excited to see what happens. God bless you. Thanks for chatting with me.
Bless you, too.
Take care.